Back edge of the table. The team. Incredible point. Ding Ning down the line with the forehand inside and out. Both players pulling out everything they've got here. Just incredible counter looping rallies, forehands and backhands. Look how far both of them are from the table. That shot right there from Ding Ning, the down the line forehand, covering the body in the middle, coming right back in for the angle. And still CHEN Meng returns. Opening spin shot. And it's the regular tomahawk. The heavy tide and top. Oh, just missing the corner. What a fight. It looked like it was over for sure. CHEN Meng hitting the widest shot we've seen yet. Absolutely baffling, mind-boggling shots out here. Look at this. The rally continues. An undying effort from Ding Ning. We have to see this last ball come back from way wide. There it is, around the net. Just missing on the recovery, and the fight was all worth it for Ding Ning. As wide as they come, and the chule from Ding Ning sends it out really. Again. Ball was there. Felt that the players weren't listening, taking advantage. The angle again. Recognized that it hit, told the umpires. Down the line inside. Heavy. And as big as. Counterattack off the top of the net and out. It's another deuce game. just rubber to get moist. Opponent, it's to your advantage generally. And a service error. They've been coming up. Cover so quickly, take another shot. She is playing the finals, however. There it is, 11 points to 2 game. Outstanding. Portuguese program quite strong, Yufu's coach there. Yes, what a point. Down. Beautiful shot. Just too low. Oh. Again. And that's a difficult way to start the point. The serve comes long into the backhand. So some real confidence coming out the gates. Opposite. And this would be ideal for the fans. Excellent move. huge. Heavy spin, and that is it. It is a first time for DING Ning, the 2014 female table tennis star player of the year. The world champion is now